So inside Premiere, I just added this basic rotation to this image and I want to save it as a preset to my computer. Simply in effects control panel, right click and select all. When all effects are selected, right click and save preset. Just name it whatever you want and press OK. Now click on effects and expand preset. Here, right click on that specific preset and export preset. Select your desired location and change the name if you want and click on save. And that's it.